Welcome back, my dear ones. How are you all? So, in my previous video class, I have explained the question answers. If you did not get it, so please go to the channel link or video link and get it. So, from today, we are going to solve the grammar portion. So, first one in the grammar portion, look at the highlighting words in the sentence. Paresh drew a cycle. Beta, see the highlighting word A. It should have been an easy catch. Highlighting word is N. The man was furious. The. So here we use A or N before singular noun that can be counted. We use the before both singular and plural nouns to talk about something specific. Another reasons also there to use for using of A or N. So here N always used with vowels A, E, I, O, U. And A always used with the consonant aspect of vowels. So we will discuss it later in our period, class period. So you have understood a little bit of that. Come to the question, take correct articles to complete this sentence. Could you pass me dash sugar please? Obviously sugar is uncountable. So here, could you pass me the sugar please? Dash children played badminton for dash hour. Dash children, the children, okay, children. The children, specific ye jisko bata raha hai, the children played badminton for an hour. Baba bolenge beta ye to H se start hai, to yahan pe beta it is, iska jo pronunciation hai, wo hai hour, not hour, it is hour. So that's why yahan pe hum N put karte hain. My sister studies in dash university. ये obviously it is started with U, but यहाँ पे हम लिखते हैं A university क्योंकि इसका pronunciation कैसा है, university, okay? It always rains here in dash month of July. The or A, it will be the month of July. Dash cabin is located on bank of river. So the cabin is located on the bank of a river. पहले में the, then a, a, okay? To the second question, look at the highlighting words in the sentence. There were many players on the playground. Players and playground. There is not much space in the school compound. So, highlighted words are many, much. So, my dear students, countable nouns are things, people and places that can we count. है ना? Countable noun क्या होता है? जैसे आप count कर सकते हो. We use words like a and the many before them. Uncountable nouns क्या होते हैं that cannot be count. जैसे आप count नहीं कर सकते है ना. So we use like the or much before them. Only countable nouns can be singular or plural. आपने nouns में इस चीज को अच्छे से study किया है countable और uncountable nouns singular and plural. हमने बचपन से इसको पढ़ा है. So circle the correct option of the complete this sentence. I have much or many friends in the neighborhood. Friends क्या है बेटा? Countable है. So it here you have to put many friends. How dash juice is left in the jar? Jar is a juice is uncountable noun. That's why आपको क्या put करना है यहाँ पे? Much. There are dash bicycles parked near the gate. So यहाँ पे क्या है बेटा? Bicycles are countable. So that's why many bicycles. Fourth one. How dash chapters have you read so far? How many chapters? Again, are there dash players on the field? यहाँ पे क्या आएगा बेटा? Players again countable है, तो many players. There is not dash water left in the water bottle. That is much water. Okay, water is uncountable now. The बेटा vocabulary. Look at the highlighted word. The boys were too scared to speak up. यहाँ पे so scared that are couldn't speak up. The ball was too high for him to catch. So high that he couldn't catch it. देखो इसे ऐसे convert करना है, ठीक है? Kunal was too good a player for us. So such a good player that we couldn't keep up. यहाँ पर आपको complete करना है this sentence using correct word. So first one is done for you. The film is so scary. Now the second one, it is too sunny to play outside right now. So put here sunny. This maths problem is too difficult for me to solve. Okay, put here difficult. It is too high a wall for me to climb. Put here high. the dish is too spicy for me to eat. It's spicy. The other, the offer is too good to be true. So put here good. My dear ones, it has been completed. So now please complete your work and send me in my personal number. Comment section is open for you. If you want to ask any question, agar aap kisi aur school se hain to mujhse jo puchna hai aap puch sakte hain. Thank you.